1,
6,
7,
7,
7,
2,
1,
6.
Okay, so that's my mega number. So there's this math YouTube trend of doing a your favorite mega number thing. And I decided to join it because why not? I'm a math person going to a math grad program. But yeah, so this is my favorite number. Not much else to explain besides the fact that it is the amount of unique hex codes you can have for the colors on a digital screen. So each like pixel in this video is pretty much outputting a specific hex code. And so yeah, so the ranges of that can range from 0 to 16,777,216. I've been practicing how to say that this whole time. What's unique about it is that whenever you do hex code, you don't do it in decimal notation, so you don't use 0 to 9 only. You stretch it further and add A, B, C, D, E, F. So then you can have a singular symbol that goes all the way up to 15 as opposed to only being able to go up to 9. So that's kind of what makes mathematics of it kind of funky, because then you can have one symbol, one place value, meaning 15, as opposed to using 1, 5, which uses 2 placements. So yes, yeah, that's pretty much it. Just a quick video of me talking about a number that I really like. Not much else about it. Don't really think there's other like fun facts about it. I mean, it is a cubed number. It is 256 cubed. There is a 777 inside of it. It starts with 16 and ends with 16. Besides that, I don't really know what other fact about it is. If there was other interesting facts about it, then I don't know. I'm not like a number theorist. But yeah, I just wanted to join this trend. Hopefully you like this and like the silliness of it all. It was probably fun editing all like the different numbers. But yeah.